brand new.
Yes, this is.
And again, light as air. These bags weigh nothing, and feel free to really stuff them. This is the beautiful iconic quilted. This is the Miller style that we're all familiar with. This is the carry-on bag tote. So it's $110, $110. And again, this is brand new, but there's only 390 of these. That's all we have left. So we have this for you in that beautiful, everybody's favorite print. That's the daisy dot paisley in front of me. And then we do have it in the pretty posy with the gray background. Mm-hmm. Are these just cheerful and fun or
this
what?
This is really fun. So this is our Miller bag, and this is named after one of our co-founders, Patricia Miller. And this is a great travel bag. So you can see it's got kind of that trapeze shape. It is ideal to fit underneath the seat of an airplane. It's got the perfect measurements, no matter how much you fit in here. It is the perfect, perfect bag to fit underneath the seat. And it also fits easily in the overhead compartment. On the inside, we do have some very, very large pockets. You can see it's almost a double pocket, and there are six of those, again, lining the interior of the bag. And what is really great for travel for this bag is on the back, we have a trolley sleeve. So a trolley sleeve is, it's actually a pocket and a trolley sleeve. So when you unzip, so there's a pocket back here. So when it's zipped up, it's a full pocket. And then when you unzip it, it's a trolley sleeve. And what a trolley sleeve does is it fits right over the handle of a piece of rolling luggage. So you can set this right on top of your rolling luggage and then roll through the airport to get to your destination. So it it is so lightweight, but we do take that off your shoulders as well in the airport, so.
Isn't that nice? It's simple, it's easy. It holds everything that you want it to hold, and you look so well put together. So if you're able to pick up on the wallet, again, this is their most iconic travel size, other than the duffel. Mm-hmm. This is mm-hmm. one of everybody's favorites, and you can see the turnkey wallet slips right in there. We're just down to these two colors. Don't forget, you can find Vera Bradley, so many stores. They have their own stores, high-end department stores. You're not finding FlexPay. That's exclusive to us here at HSN. So if you would like to go ahead and pick this up, again, this is their final show of the visit. I love the little cell phone pocket in the front there.
Yes, isn't that fun?
Everything is so well thought out. So again, we are just down to two prints. We did sell out of that charcoal medallion. So the daisy dot paisley's in front of me. The pretty posy, which is just launching now. Their newest print. Again, when they sell out, that's it. They don't redo a print. So that's what's so beautiful about these. They really are limited edition pieces. But we're gonna head back out to our phones. Hello, welcome to HSN. You're live on the air. It's Amy and Stephanie. What's your name and where are you calling from? Hello?
Hello.
Hi. You're live on the air.
This is Molly from Glen Allen, Virginia.
Hi, Molly. Welcome to the show.
Oh, I was so surprised. I have 12 of your bags.
Oh, you're a busy
big fan.
Six of your wristlets.
Aren't they fantastic?
Yes, they are.
There's nothing like the quality of a Vera Bradley bag. How many years have you been carrying Vera Bradley bags for?
You're telling my age.
No, I've been around since the 90s.
Well, I got my first one when she first came out.
Well, a fan throughout. And I bought
one tonight. I bought the black multi.
Okay.
The one before this one.
Good, that comes with the wallet, right?
Yes, yes.
Oh, you're going to love that. That's amazing.
And it also gave me a shoulder because I like shoulder bags.
I'm right there with you. Yep. That's nice, the nice shoulder strap with that. But you can also carry it if you want to in the crook of your arm. It's up to you.
Yes, and crossbody.
Exactly. So you've got a lot of options there.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, well, I'm so glad you found Vera Bradley here at HSN. Stick around. Well, we've got a lot more that we're going to be sharing with you with that matching print. So if you want to continue that print mm-hmm. in other pieces, maybe it's a duffel bag or even a throw, a blanket, we've got that coming up for you as well.
Okay, great. Thank you for talking to me.
And then Chef Curtis Stone is going to be cooking up a storm for us tonight. Are you hungry?
Oh, of course, always.
Oh, okay. So he's going to be joining us at midnight with a world launch item. So stick around, and we appreciate you shopping with us this evening. It was a pleasure meeting you.
Thanks, Molly. Meeting y'all, too. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. Take good care. Bye-bye. Okay, we have had a very busy night. Oh, look at the throw. Isn't that darling? When did you start with the blankets?